I'm here live at the factory gates. The winners of the golden tickets will soon be entering the factory for a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Here's one of our winners now. Hello, and what is your name?
Daphne Burger.
Are you excited?
Yes, very excited. No Burger King, but...
I see you like Burger King.
Like it. I love it. It's the best place in the world.
What is the medal for?
It's a gold medal for eating the most burgers in 1 minute. I ate 45 in total.
Well, that's some achievement. Let's go over here to another winner. And you are?
Barley chocolate.
Are you looking forward to the tour?
Oh yes, I can't wait.
Let's go over here to another winner. And you are? Are you looking forward to the tour? When did you find your ticket?
Johnny Cinema, Lion is my game.
Hello, Daddy. What are you most looking forward to today?
I'm going
to
get me some chocolate on one of those giant lollipop things.
You know Willy Wonka is really strict about people bringing things away from the factory.
I have my ways. You'll never know.
Let's go over here to another one. And you are?
Michelle Tuber. Check out my YouTube channel, Michelle Vine.
What are you most looking forward to today?
Can't wait to get a selfie with the Oompa Loompas for my Insta.
Exercise time!
Hello. What is your name?
My name is Gustav Blue.
There he is, folks! The famous Willy Wonka!
Let me see those precious golden tickets. Wait, there's six of you? There can only be five. What's going on? Either one of my perfect Oompa Loompas is after making a mistake. Nope, that would never happen. Or one of you is lying.
Right, we could have to do some investigation.
This is a truth, Toffee. Anyone who eats one will tell the absolute truth. Okay, Barley, you're first up. Take a toffee.
Oh, this is delicious.
Why, of course it is. Tell me about how you found your golden ticket.
Well, I saved any money I got or found for months and months, and then I went down to the local centre and bought 5 Wonka bars. I went home and opened them up, and there was, in the second last bar, a golden ticket. I couldn't believe it.
I opened at least 150 before I found
it. Wait until you've eaten the toffee to tell your story. That way we'll be able to tell if you're telling the truth. Okay, that eliminates you, Barley. Next up is...
something else for the rest of you.
Here are 5 eggs laid out in front of you. Suspects, please take your places behind the eggs. Place your hands on the egg. If you're lying, your egg will melt. Today's just not my day, but you four must be lying about something. Sinead, yours is the only egg that didn't melt. You've been eliminated. Do you want that phone? Send them over.
How is this going to prove anything?
Well, I'll just go through the history of your phones. That'll tell me everything. Michelle, you're up.
Please, Mr. Wonka, is there any other way? I don't want anyone ever touch or see my phone. How will I cope without it?
She'll be fine.
Hey, tubers, I've just received that box of Wonka bars that I won in that competition. So exciting. I really would love to see the cute little Loompies. Can you believe it, tubers? I'm going to the chocolate factory.
Okay, Gosta, you're up. Give me your phone.
My phone? Hello?
Oh, right, here you go.
Oh, my baby, so happy to have you back. Just a quick phone for Insta so all my followers know I'm okay.
I don't have a phone or any technology for that matter. They're bad for your health and I much prefer to spend my time exercising.
Where exactly were you when you found your golden ticket?
I was on my way home from the burger eating competition.
Downtown with the lads.
How many Wonka bars did you open before you found the one with the golden ticket?
18.
120.
What was that?
120, I think.
You said 150 earlier.
I did?
Yes, you did.
Yes, I did. You were right. I can't take it anymore. I created the fake golden ticket. I wanted to come in here, take over, and turn it into the biggest Burger King in Lacamoire. Well, the only Burger King in Lacamoire. But that's besides the point. You, Mr. Wonka, you have ruined everything with your silly tricks and investigation.
What are they doing? Get your hands off of me.
Mr. Wonka, where are they taking her?
To McDonald's!
No! Anything but McDonald's!
Hey!
I'm too old for this.